What is up, everyone, and welcome back to my career. Here in the second episode, start out things checking the power rankings. See, we're number 9. Below us is Simon. See, we need Tyler, Aiden, Colin, Baron, Kalisto, Hideo, Sami Zayn, Kevin Owens, and of course the champions, Finn Balor. See. And if you missed the last episode, our partner, Baron Corbin, did not pull his weight. And so we lost tag match. But tonight, I am going to get my revenge on Hideo Itami. And this time, it's a singles match. You're going down this time, Hideo. Nothing is going to stand in my way of becoming the NXT champion. I mean, as I said in the very first episode, countless times, you must embrace your evil. And no one does that better than Sam Styles, the super athlete himself. We're in Italy tonight. I hope Hideo isn't coming out here thinking that he even has a possibility of winning, because he has no chance in hell of even to being a super athlete in Sam Styles.
Oh, this place is coming alive now. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
Just look. Embrace your evil. Sam Styles is always walking down the ring with a purpose. He's going to be ready to hit more brain busters, more spine busters, more terminating spikes. And it's time for the twitch. There it is. Hideo Itami. It's time for me to get my revenge. You may have pinned me last week, but that was a test. Facing me in a singles match is a completely different ballgame.
Thought goes into a superstar's entrance, as we're witnessing here tonight.
Tonight, we are going to embrace our evil, and tonight, I am going to put Hideo down, put him out of his misery. Matter of fact, I don't plan on just beating Hideo. If it takes it, I will injure him. I will end his career. That is what it absolutely takes to beat Hideo tonight. I am willing to do anything to get to the top and become the NXT champion. That means injuring people and ending people's careers, so be it. Alright.
A superstar gets a certain feeling.
Oh, Tyler Breeze coming down here. Alright. Need to kick your butt too, Tyler? I'll take you both on. I will take you both on at the same time.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump.
You can reverse all you want, Hideo. I'm gonna reverse you right in the back.
Incredible. What do you believe Styles is thinking about?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment.
You can't
We're
handle
going to find out
a super
a lot
athlete
here tonight. Head to head, no excuses.
I'll just plant you on the mat like that. You know what? I think we need a little Irish whip into the corner. I think we know.
So much on the line of this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early right on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, heck, tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE.
The only downfall of having three reversal stocks and your opponent has four. They get the final reversal.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike.
But getting the final move in, that's a different story. Hit him with the brainbuster.
P-A-I-N.
There's something we haven't seen before. Going to the middle rope.
Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches.
Somewhat taking herself out. A little pain.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Matter of fact, there's a code breaker.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
And then just drop you. That's what we do to people like you. Like I said before, embrace your evil. Into the corner you go. No, and a big DDT. The multiple curb stomps.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Hitting him with the suplex.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Hideo Itami is fairly new to the American sports entertainment scene, but that doesn't mean he's not an accomplished competitor. Itami,
I can't stress that enough.
Legendary status in his homeland of
Unless
Japan.
You fully embrace your evil years, and I can't be an
heavyweight champion and heavyweight champion.
Right.
It's no wonder
Hideo's
game in Japan.
My game's better.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Again.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Yeah, here's something better next time. Hitting him with that big elbow drop.
Looking at complete domination here.
Cranking the neck.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Well, yeah, with a gut check.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole. He's out.
Boot right to the side of the face.
Whoa,
I think it's time we hit that terminating spike and terminate your chances of winning this match.
It.
Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
Drake Breeze. You should look worried out there. A breeze right through you.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what
you
he stood here today?
In this game today. You stay. Because I love inducing pain on other people.
Hideo Itami reversing it.
And
incredible.
I'm not afraid. End your career.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible.
You want to fight back a little bit?
Oh, wait, nice.
It's all right. The results is always going to be the same.
He's setting up. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
That
and that's the way he has to be if he wants to
He's
win here tonight.
With that big elbow drop yet again. Pumping it up. Running for. Oh, we're running this time. Big elbow drop.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs
You're good.
Have bore the brunt of the
They're
attack.
Not good enough.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And with the brainbuster.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Landing that knee in again and then dropping him right to the mat.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Evil.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
You know what? You're going in the corner. Nope. Or not game.
This kind of
we're just hitting him with that uppercut.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
This time you went in the corner. Pick you up to the top. Let's have a little bit of fun, Hideo. Let's have a little bit of fun.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Hitting you with that rampage from the top.
Put you in a world of trouble.
You're right. That'll rock your entire world.
Stop
the longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Gut check.
Oh no, we know what this is.
And gut check.
Styles got it. Man, Styles might just win this one right here.
And
Cole.
My boot.
He's looking at it again.
All right. All right.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
So, is the game.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
We had this problem first episode, come on. And you can't restart. Oh god. Well.
What a match.
Just my luck. Well, ladies and gentlemen. There is a little bit of an issue with my career, it seems.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze.
I will whoop him.
He ambushed you during your own match tonight. What did that mean to you?
He didn't even land a blow. You know what? He wants a fight.
If he wants a fight, he knows where to find me. It's not that difficult. And trust me, I'm ready for him. I'm not taking this lightly, and neither should he.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Yeah. Guys, I feel like it's time to change our signature. Because if I remember correctly, that may have been the same move that caused it in the first episode. Thought we could keep it. But we're just going to have to go ahead and get rid of it. I don't remember 100% if that was the move that caused that the last time. But if it wants to cause that, then we need to change that. Oh, let's look at the other matches. Fandango versus Bo Dallas. Fandango wins, no one cares. Maverick versus Swagger, and Swagger won. Kalisto beat Gotch. Of course, the game screwed us. Tyler Breeze lost to Adam Rose. And you think you can beat me? Rusev beat Zayn. Alright. And Superstar Kevin Owens beat Neville and Balor. Alright. Second week of May has begun, guys. We need to change. How many kids have these boys killed? Oh man, there it is. Normal edit. Question is, what do we use? What signature would a super athlete that embraces his evil use? I mean, we still have the running arrow uppercut. Let's use new moves. Isn't there one? There it is. A vertical suplex power bomb. Alright. Are you shooting? Alright. Kill the world, Henson. Oh, yep, not doing that. Swinging knee lift, strong style. I want something standing. Strategy, sprinting drop, sleeper hold, sleeper hold three, sit out pendulum face, buster, sit out last ride, power bomb. Wish me. We might come back to that. A sit out cradle pile driver. Sidewinder suplex. Shooting. Samoan blitz. That That could be what we may end up using. The regal cutter. Rapid fire, we already have a calm handle and nothing else in the water. Ooh, the perfect play. Mr. Perfect is my favorite 80s wrestler. Muscle Buster. Middle rope leg lariat, middle rope axe handle. Trish Revolution, alright, low blow three. Be scared to dream, but it's hot like they tell you. But I'm trying to tell you. Forget what they tell you. I think we are inverted Alabama slam. Hemlock, death chance, here we go, a DTS boom. Frankenstein is four, fireman's carry, roundhouse kick. Save your feet. You know what? Ryan, deadlift, German suplex. Crossface, chicken wing, corner trap, headbutt, corner, enziguri. Chimney flag, chick kick, CCS, last name, black magic, bionic elbow, baseball slide, Rana. You know what? I know what we're going with. I know what we're going with, the Samoan Blitz, boy. I'm bringing out the inner Samoa Joe. Speaking of Samoa Joe, ever since that DLC dropped, I just love playing as Joe. He's just one of those characters on the game where they just have an amazing moveset that you just can't get enough of. Totally recommend the DLC just for Joe. And Blake and Murphy. I love me some Blake and Murphy. Now as for the Los Matadores, I can care less. Ooh! We facing us some Tyler Breeze tonight. I think we should hit him with our new move, that Samoan Blitz. I said it once before and I'll say it again. Tyler Breeze, you better get ready for me to just breeze right through you. The game's already screwed me out of two matches in this My Career series. And they won't be edited out. Well, we're in Newcastle, England. Walking down to that ring with a purpose, as always. You will embrace. The evil. Your evil, to be exact. And there is no chance that Tyler Breeze, what a wussy that he is going to be able to beat a super athlete in Sam Styles.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
Crowd's going crazy. As they should. For the Twitch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Twitch. Ooh, got it on point. You can take all the time in the world that you want, Tyler. All the time in the world. From seasonal residency, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tyler. You want to keep the lights out for a long period of time. It's fun. You want to look at yourself in a selfie stick the whole way down. It's fine.
You feel the same way. Yep, so does Kane.
Longer you take, the more ambitious I get to kick and hit and punch. slapped right in the face, the groin, chest, stomach, and just tear you apart from limb to limb. Like I said, I will end careers. I will end your superstars to get to the top and become NXT champion. I don't care what other superstar it is. Anybody standing in my way will be stopped. But I'm all man.
And there's the bell.
Hitting with a bicycle kick straight off. Getting the first blow as I normally do. Getting some punching in. Oh, got a drop kick in. All right.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. One move back to the
but
other.
Can you handle
it? This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
In the ring with a super athlete.
Let's talk briefly about Tyler Breeze. What do you believe Styles is thinking about?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last. Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this
so
point.
So I can knock you right back
down. Mark on your face.
Anybody else think it's time?
Not going to win many matches.
Four now, but oh, you want to reverse?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Powerbomb you right
now. Too fast.
Tell me, I'm going to hit this elbow drop, Tyler.
Complete with a big stomp.
But first,
these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling
let's
out
hit
all
you
the
with
stops.
A grounded suplex.
Oh,
you will
the emotion.
Embrace your evil. Alright, go for the legs.
And he hits
go
it with
for
an
my
impressive
leg.
Combination
yeah,
of kicks. Wow, that was a wild strike.
You know
talking about missing the target.
I
yeah, it looked like it was completely out of
it's
desperation.
Time for an STL. Let's get in a submission, boys. Let's get technical all up in
so
here.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something
we're
going to
lock in this Dragon Sleeper.
Yeah, but tonight I'd be you. Yeah, absolutely anything can happen in the WWE.
There's my neck just applying it. Oh, I can only imagine. Come at me like that. Who do you think you are?
Permanently.
Oh, I told you. I told you. Pump it up. Elbow drop.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Stay on one knee. I'll hit you with that DDT. And you know what? That's a wrap.
Look how slow. And that's why it's called uh-huh. high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Look at you go, Breeze. Look at you.
He's got him hooked. Going with a suplex. Belly to back. Ouch. That didn't feel good. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
But it ain't in big
as mine.
Go ahead. Face plant on that mat. See if I care. Because one thing's for sure, you're getting hit with that suplex. Oh.
Oh, out of nowhere! Good lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Northern Lights suplex.
About long-term injuries
pulling
for
out
sure.
the Northern Lights.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Just
great
wait,
one-on-one
man.
Action here tonight.
Just
it
wait.
Doesn't get much better than this.
Totally.
In 2013, history was made in NXT. Tyler Breeze debuted as an NXT
Neckbreaker.
Superstar. One of the accolades he brought with him was being a professional model. The man has the alias Prince Pretty.
Tyler Breeze is not your normal NXT superstar. In a short amount of time, he's developed quite the reputation competing against Sami Zayn.
Hit him with that spear. Neville, boom! And Adam Rose. Somehow,
he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
Can I get an embrace your evil? You know what? He steps to look out. Oh, you avoided the steps, did you? You avoided the steps.
Another amazing singles contest. These two Styles got it.
And Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
He
wants this battle decided inside the ring. And that's why he's such a great athlete. An important superstar.
Something that Tyler Breeze has established in addition to his achievements in Fashion Week is that he punishes opponents with high flying and high speed offense. And then abuses them with extreme precision.
That's what I thought.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think?
Super kick.
He seems to use it often enough.
Embrace Fury. No, I'll even stand back here, Breeze.
Benefit, Kink.
Well, I'll tell you, whenever a dominated competitor takes his time, it gives everybody
let's get this terminating spike. And let's terminate this
here
match.
We go.
You ain't kicking out of this one, boy.
That's gotta be it.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over. And I mean, looking for
one,
all the glory here.
Two. Okay. I'm not gonna be a salty pretzel. Not gonna be a salty pretzel. I'm just gonna keep whooping you. Neckbreaker.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Universe. You hit me with that Northern Lights suplex. You came back here.
Complete domination here.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
The super kick.
Got the supermodel kick.
You're right. This one's as good
really
as
you're gonna
come
and pin me off the supermodel kick.
The shoulders are down.
Please. Ain't gonna pin a super athlete off a supermodel kick.
And somebody's gonna be sore in the morning.
Put you back in that dragon sleeper, old boy.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
And locking it in.
And there's the submission. Will this do it? Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Look, he's still going. How is this possible?
Clothesline.
This man needs business.
You know what? I think your groins need a hit.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Whoa! This game got some glitches in these days.
He's still down after that.
I'm gonna hit you with his running European uppercut.
Oh, look at
Boom!
Got it. Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
You know what? I ain't gonna use this second term on spike. You don't deserve
it.
One.
Right there.
Two.
This is it.
What?
That should do it.
I was hitting my finisher.
I love the beauty shot.
All right, game.
Whoa! Hey, this may very well be it.
Please. Let you get your hopes up just to knock them back down.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent,
you
gotta jump on it.
Spike. And this time, you are going to stay down. Oh, you... Breeze.
Oh, nice counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
We're about to go, boy. They're about to take it up to the next level.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
This dragon.
He may have to tap out right here. Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hole. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Froyo. Big yep. And slam you down because I am a super athlete.
Slam. What power, what force.
Crank the neck.
That was unbelievable.
And one more down. And to the middle rope.
Look at this.
And that's a wrap.
He's just barely moving. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
All right, game. You really like to play me dirty, don't you, game?
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Whoa, you really like to play me dirty.
Hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
You know what?
There's
put
the
it on for a pin. One, two. Oh, breathe, man. Stay down.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
I didn't want to have to.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This, but oh, this second Samoan blitz it is.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
We're going for this terminating spike yet again.
This could end it
and
in
this
a
time, it connects.
Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole.
Going for the pin.
Shoulders down.
One,
this could be it.
Two, and three.
What a win.
Please, I'll give you something.
Great.
You put up one hell of a fight. But you just can't compare to the super athlete of Sam Styles when he's embracing his evil. There. Two.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
He gave me a run for my money. I'll give him that. I will give him that.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Can't beat me. Look at him. He thought he had a stare down
there. That match was incredible.
And it. The final weapon of mass destruction, that terminating spike, planting his head, right in the mat. And there it is, one, two, three.
Here's your winner, the super athlete, Sam Styles.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him,
super
that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big victory.
There was something off
Tyler
the Bruce tonight. Something just wasn't right. The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
Will we get interviewed by Renee Young? We shall see. But we have no relationship change. We put on a 4-star match. Fine. Will we rank up? That is another question. Oh, Luke Harper. Yeah. Love me some Luke Harper, man. He knows how to wrestle. Love watching me some Luke Harper matches. How? We did not get interviewed by Renee Young, but have we gone up in the rankings? I'm gonna take that. Is he new? Worst ranking system ever. But we have some SP to spend. What are we lacking?
We're smart enough.
guess I could have spent that last SP, but it's not important. See, no VC yet. And overall 63, rank 9. And when we return for the third episode of my career, we will be taking on none other than Kalisto. Please like the video, comment, and make sure to subscribe for more WWE 2K16 My Career.